Try it out.
That handles that grass a lot better than that.